It passes out of the mind and is not recalled. But a real seeker will find that some particular one may keep recurring to him. That is a sign that it has something for him which he has not fully realized. And then it has to be read in a different way, slowly, sentence by sentence, and ultimately, word by word. If not too long, it is best to learn it by heart. A deeper point must be sought in it, and a still further one beyond that. As an example, here is a story which first appeared in my first Zen reader, and which has found its way into some anthologies. I have sometimes heard it discussed, and it was clear that some who liked it had not thought of going further into it. So they missed half the point. Here it is.
A young man who had a bitter disappointment in life went to a remote monastery and said to the abbot, "I am disillusioned with life and wish to attain enlightenment to be freed from these sufferings. But I have no capacity for sticking long at anything. I could never do long years of meditation and study and austerity. I should relapse and be drawn back to the world again, painful though I know it to be. Is there any short way for people like me?" "There is," said the abbot, "if you are really determined."